fantasy writer, and it's time to expose these wolves in sheep's clothing. They claim that they represent Jesus, but their lifestyle ain't nothing like his word says it should be.
I got a question for you.
Yo, I wanna know who we represent. By the way you live your life, do you represent Christ? Are you fighting in faith? Is a spiritual bug that my resent in your life? A beautiful dust, man. When you around the saints, it's praise the Lord, hallelujah. Once you leave the house of God, it seems there ain't no Jesus in you. And Jesus said, you know a tree by the fruit, so if the fruit's stinking, what's the world thinking? When you say you a Christian, that means Christ's life, and Christians walk by faith and not by sight. But the world sees it from a different point of view, not from the Bible perspective, but from the Jesus they see in you. So who you represent?
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 Yo, I wanna know who you represent. You bestowed in God's kingdom and where your time spent. Is it in the nightclub or the strip tease? Instead of drinking that beer, get down on your knees. Pray for deliverance and God will bring you out. From death to testimony, not a front and fake it phony. With the test of the lie, you see them tears with fire, so they stand with the weak. Here's what God sees. God sees your heart and all that dwells therein. So you might as well confess that God knows the sin that you're trying to hide.
Don't and you're denying
God of God. Your sin will find you out, so why risk the death? Get on track and live what you say. If you're down with Christ, you got no time to play with the devil or even compromise. Because the way you live your life affects others' lives. So who you represent?
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 Rest your lifestyle. Who you represent? Christ in the way you walk, the lifestyle you live, and the way you talk. All the things you said uplifted and to edify. All the tear down and destroy, you see his word don't lie. Cause death and life, it's in the power of the tongue. And those that love it, shall eat the fruit thereof. Now see, now what you say is really what you get. Now remember what you say is a part of your witness. And when you out witness and check yourself, when you say God's a healer, how's your health? When you say he's a deliverer, you should be set free. When you say he's a redeemer, you should be redeemed. Saved and healed. With his Holy Ghost's power, with Christ in your head and his lifestyle to follow the example of what a Christian should be. So you represent Christ in word and deed. Now tell me who you represent.
Who you represent?
Who you represent?
Who you represent?
Who you represent?
Who you represent? Represent?
Yo, if you claim to be a Christian, that means you should represent Christ. And if you're gonna represent Jesus, you gotta represent him in your actions, not just your words. See, understand this. What you do affects others' lives. See, some people don't read the Bible. The only Jesus they see is the life you live. Who you represent?
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 Yo, tell me who you represent.